Here's how to make overhead name tags on Roblox Studio. This is what they look like. So it'll display your name, and this is how to make it. In workspace, add a part, then inside of that part, add a billboard GUI. Then inside of that, add a text label. Then go back to the billboard, and then change this to always on top, make sure that's turned on, so that it'll always remain on top of the part and nothing will obstruct it. Then inside the text label, change the background transparency to 1. Then just change the text to whatever you want. So change the size, and then you can also change the colors. I'm just gonna do that and then be back when I'm done. So here now I've got my text label looking like what I want it to. Then you can take the billboard GUI, and here where it says max distance, change this to a lower number. So right now it's infinite, but we don't want that. So I'm just gonna change it to 50, but you can make it lower than that. Then change the studs offset to 0 and then 1.5 and 0. This will make sure that it sits properly above your head, not inside of it. Once you're done that, get the billboard GUI, make sure it's not the part. Just drag this into server storage. Then in server script service, you want to add a script and then type what I have here. I'll put it in the description if you need it. And you can change this to be what you want, but it will work like this if you just want to copy it. And then click play. Oh, I forgot to change something. Make sure in the text label that text scaled is turned on. Here, now it's working. That's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and you can find my game in the description. Bye.